Eze, my child. I was just thinking that we should work together, you and me. And now Providence has provided the means. Blessed be the Lord, my rock, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle. That is Salts. It means do what soldiers do best, even if it requires you to come to a godless country like this. As soldiers, we protect our people through our willingness to kill. And what do we need to fulfill our purpose?
Faith.
Guns, AJ! Guns! Without them, how else will we pass through the sea of trouble and calm the surging tides? Help me, AJ, and the Golden Path will receive their guns.
Okay.
Praise God. And the scales have fallen from the boy's eyes. There was a shipment leaving over the mountain by helicopter, but it went down. I need you to take this tracker and recover the shipment before the army gets it back. The Lord will provide you with transportation. What do you say?
Amen.
Amen. Now go! Go! Go, AJ!
Hello, RJ.
Longinus, the tracker you gave me says I'm getting close to whatever it is you need me to get.
That is excellent news, AJ. But be wary when you reach the Crescent. The Royal Army has likely dispatched men to secure the chopper's cargo for themselves. Strike them down if you must. Or sneak in like a thief in the night.
You have enough oxygen. Did you find us?
I can barely breathe. Yeah.
I got you now. I see you, your motherless boat. Die faster! Stay where you are!
This? Where are the guns?
Thank you.
What was in here? Damn it. It's empty. Oh. be it. But if it's not weapons, why did he send me here?
Shit! Ah!
One surprisingly small box, as requested. I thought it was going to be a weapons shipment for the Golden Path. That's why I went.
And it is appointed unto men once to die. But after this, the judgment. They lied to you. You know this. People call it the circle of life, but life is built on a pile of bones. You eat, or you are eaten. Animals call it survival.
humans. Call it business.
Are those...
Business, AJ. Terrible business. I was saved by a bullet to the head. It killed the old me, the terrible me, one you would have called a warlord. But that bullet, it made a hole in my skull that allowed the light of God to slip in, and I was baptized by the waters of Gokafoss.
So those diamonds...
Leviticus 17:11. For it is the blood that makes an atonement for the soul. These are remnants of my past transgressions. Each diamond is a sin, and my hands have committed many.
And the weapons for the Golden Path?
They will have them. And better. Go! Tell Amita and Sabol they will be getting their weapons. And they may also want to know that the Blue is preparing a large shipment of opium at the old tea factory.
Wait, opium?
Another terrible business, AJ. Now go and tell them, and when you are finished, come see me, for the Lord's work is never done!
Here. Now, I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Buggan's got the only airport in the country on lockdown. I mean, Ruffy, I've seen planes flying in and out of the airport. Yes, we all have. But those planes aren't filled with people. They're filled with heroin. I'll say that one more time. An entire plane filled with heroin. Now, I'm not a street guy, but a single gram of heroin costs anywhere between 100 U.S.
Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kirat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt.